and off to number 22 of the Longhorns.